This is not a kid-friendly show.
Yo, what's really good, my dudes? Welcome to another RuneScape news coverage video. Before we really get into what we're going to be talking about, this is all very early information. So if you happen to be watching this later, where we know much more about this, then unfortunately, a lot of this is not really going to be relevant to you because we probably already know much about it. So this is all just preliminary stuff and we really don't know much, but I thought I'd bring the news to you guys. So on the Runeapps item database, we see that a bunch of new items have been added to the game with this week's update. I wanted to show these items between two items in the listings that we do know exist in the game. So to the left, the scribings, that's something that you can already find by simply searching the altar in the Motherlode Maw room. And that gives you lore on, you know, the Maw itself and stuff. And the thing on the right is the boss collection log. It's an actual in-game item you can collect. So you don't actually have to use the interface, the heroes tab, and click on the collection bag there. You could just use the collection log book. So yeah, the whole reason why I took the screenshot showing the book on the left and a book on the right just to give you context that the stuff between happened with this update or is between the listings of two new things that we do know came out into the game, which are those two books on each end, if that makes sense. Just solidifying that the things we are discussing are things that came out with the update that the scribings and the boss collection log came with. So without any further ado and setting up, we're going to be talking about this new pet called Diddykin and something known as the Lucky Dragonkin coin. So it's a new basically like bobblehead pet based on a Dragonkin, which is really cool. I'm not sure if the Lucky coin, how it's related, maybe you get the coin. The coin, by the way, is tradable. Maybe you get the coin and it unlocks the pet. That's my best guess right now. I really don't know. But what I do know is this new Diddykin pet is based on the Dragonkin Tar Shock, which was in Hero's Welcome. He's the one that got corrupted, and by the end of the quest, he becomes fully mutated and becomes the Abomination boss. Nobody really kills this boss, to be quite honest, but it does have the Abomination cape, which does sell for a lot. But it is, you know, kind of tedious to kill, and it's just so out of the way that nobody really does it, to be quite honest. But yeah, this is like a bobblehead version of that Dragonkin. So it is possible that maybe the Dragonkin token that we believe at this point unlocks the pet is dropped from the Abomination boss. That is one possibility. Also, considering we just got the Motherlode Maw updated with a bunch of new different rewards, it's potentially possible that you could simply just get this token from the Motherlode Maw as a rare chance. Again, I really don't know. If you're watching this in the future, we probably already know at this point, but it's fun to just speculate and ponder about what it could be, to be quite honest. But if you happen to get this, like I said, the token is tradable. So if you happen to come across this, you might be having the only one in the game and you might get a pretty penny out of it, to be quite honest. It's a pretty cool pet. I really don't know if it overrides things at this point. Again, like so little information. All we got is this listing. I do have a non-textured model, which I'll show right here. Kind of goofy. Can't really get a sense of how it really looks because there's no textures, obviously. But you see the polys and what it, you know, kind of gives you a feel of what it sort of looks like in-game. But yeah, guys, let me know what you think about it. What kind of speculations do you have about this new Diddykin, Dragonkin, bobblehead pet? Sound off in the comments below. Anyways, that's it for the video. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. If you are not subscribed yet and you want to stay up to date on all things RuneScape related, then hit that subscribe button. Anyways, I appreciate you guys watching. I'm out. Peace.